那近来有不少原本习以为常的观念都面临着新时代的考验，其中搭乘电动扶梯是否应该空出左边走道，好让赶时间的人快速通过，就是其中一个。英国伦敦霍本地铁站推行一项为期半年的实验，要求乘客舍弃数十年习惯站满两侧，不要空出左边走道，为的是能够更快速地疏通人潮。然而大部分的乘客都表示无所适从，初见成效的地铁公司会持续地推行实验计划，同时希望大众能够慢慢地接受新的搭乘习惯。
乘搭电动扶梯靠右站立，让出左边通道给赶时间的人通过是基本常识。不过英国最繁忙的霍本地铁站，为了疏通尖峰时段的拥堵人潮，反其道而行。从四月起，地铁站内树立了多个告示牌，提醒乘客并排站满电动扶梯的两侧。研究发现，如果电动扶梯高度超过18.5米度，愿意爬梯的人比较少，浪费了空出的左侧通道，反而进一步导致入口大排长龙，拖慢大家速度。霍本地铁站首扶梯高达23.4米，又长又窄。而地铁站实施新规则后，拥堵情况立刻减少30%，效果显著。
The issue we have with these escalators at Holborn Station is that they're just so tall. People get to the bottom of it and it looks like trying to, you know, ascend Everest or something like that. So what we find is people don't walk up on the left and we carry nothing but air up that side of the escalator. So this is a way to try to double the capacity by getting people to stand on both sides.
地铁站用意固然用心良苦，但并非人人都乐于接受这项新措施。要伦敦市民短时间内改变维持了几十年的老习惯，觉得不适应之余，还相当扰民。
It sounds a bit daft in my opinion, but I'm one of these kind of slightly impatient people that doesn't like standing behind other people. I'm usually quite keen to get where I'm going in the time that I want to get there.
A lot of people, you can see them huffing and puffing behind you when you're still on the escalator. So it'll take a bit of a culture change for people.
地铁站现阶段不强制乘客依照新规则乘搭电动扶梯，希望能够循序渐进地改变乘客的习惯，希望日后所有人都能够配合政策站满扶梯的两侧。